You're now watching The Wash Daily. Today news, Congresswoman Tulsi Gabbard is talking today about the unfairness of veterans not being able to use cannabis or CBD despite all the research showing how effective CBD is and how effective cannabis is for so many physical problems that the military members are going through. She spoke with the folks over at Marijuana Moment in an interview. About a year ago, she put forth a bill known as the Hemp for Victory Bill, designed to get the United States using hemp. Right now, although hemp has been legal since the 2018 Farm Bill, it still is really difficult for hemp companies to be successful because of all of the regulations. The major problem hemp companies face is government regulation from getting their products to the market. Also in news, Vermont is looking to have their legal cannabis put together shortly. They currently have decriminalization, but they don't have a mechanism to sell cannabis in stores. What they're looking to do is put together a plan for the legalization of cannabis. As it is now, there's home growing available, as well as possession of cannabis, with allowable amounts of cannabis produced and to have on a person. And those numbers are being increased, so it's not an issue of whether you can have cannabis. A legal mechanism for the purchasing of cannabis in Vermont stores. The governor of Vermont is worried that it'll increase traffic. Vermont has had great cannabis for years, and there's been a ton of growers in cannabis. They always had purple weed, probably because of the temperature. Well, now Vermont's going to have weed available in stores, which probably isn't good for the locals who probably don't want that. Maine's having trouble too. Maine has legal cannabis. All this government regulation makes it impossible to be successful. People should be worried about getting rid of all the government regulation before they should worry about getting rid of the cannabis. Also in news, the evilest place on earth, Disney World, has arrested a grandmother at one of their filthy parks. Some grandmother made the mistake of bringing her family to the horrible place, Disney World. They arrested her illegally and held her for about 12 hours and put her in jail. She didn't have anything illegal. She had legal hemp. Hemp is legal in the United States. In Disney World, that filthy company is in the United States. So they had no business arresting a grandmother. That's how they do it, because they're horrible. That grandmother is going to get a bunch of really good lawyers, it looks like, and they're hoping to sue Disney World. They ruined this lady's vacation, traumatized her family, and they're probably not going to get more than a slap on the wrist. Also, Disney World's involved in child trafficking. Thanks for watching The Wash Daily.